May I remind our officers that while you are at your centers, examination centers, ensure that the students or the candidates should not touch that weapon. These weapons we have are very dangerous. They should not take photos with them, and you should not even go near to those students after that exercise, because we have seen a lot of officers taking photos, giving those students your guns to take photos for a fun. Those guns are very dangerous, so they should not be used for any other purpose. Guard the exams, and you must be there to see that exercise is done very well without any malpractices. Also, center managers, tell also the students not to go near the firearms. The officers have clear instructions on how to manage firearms.